matches in 6.5 weeks will decide the Ashes 2019.
Johnny Best, I was quite excited with this. Ooh, ooh, ooh. There you go. Toe of the bat.
And again, this time much closer. In fact, out.
He looked out at the time, I have to say. But there you go.
Derby Warner, first casualty, goes for two. Australia, 2-for-1.
Good shot. That was the shot that got Bancroft off the mark. It took him 25 minutes. He's just repeated the measure. Carried, I think. Rooted is at first slip. Broder's got Warner. Now he's got Bancroft. That's where he likes it. And that's where bowlers get sucked in, because he gets across his stumps.
Usman Khawaja again shows his strength off his pads. Easy pickings for the left-hander. Brings this enormous appeal. Let's have a look, let's have a review. Khawaja has to go for 13, and Australia a 35 for 3.
Put away, Travis Head sees it early. First boundary for him. Gets deep into his crease, Travis Head, picking up boundaries freely.
It's the place. It's straight back where it's come from. Oh, that's a big shout. And gone! Umpire Wilson gets it right. The long walk back. Oh, outside edge. Pickens forward, brings up the 100. Oh, that's a big shout. What does he think? A gun! He can't believe it, Steve Smith.
No, no, talk about knowing where your off stump is.
The shot. Now.
He might review this.
Oh, yes, he has too. That looks absolutely plumb on the replay. Delight for England. Can you believe it? There hasn't been too many short ones. Tim Payne has hit it straight down his throat. Oh, sure, yes, finger up.
Well, well, well.
Oh, no. Oh, yes, the finger goes up. And he's not going to review. He's on his way. Ooh, there's that leg slip.
It's got to be very close if there's no bat, and there goes the finger. Was there a noise? Is it that quite hard? Don't waste any time reviewing. No, he's not running for that. He knows that's four.
Good shot from Peter Siddle. That'll be four.
Nicely played. Leg side. There's two men out, but in the gap.
He realises that Ben Lee is bowling slowly, backs himself to get to it before it lands.
Catch!
Yeah! Ooh, that's beautifully taken. That is a sharp chance, goes straight to him. So, Peter Siddle gone for a fine 44. And put away. Poor delivery from Moen Ali. Gone up, up and over.
Resumes, but when he connects, it's generally out the middle of the bat, just over Joe Root, and that's 250 up for Australia.
And Smith swings away and swings away into the crowd. That bowled in this time, and that ends a remarkable innings from Steve Smith. It also gives Stuart Broad his 5 for and his 100th wicket in Ashes cricket. Well, drives and drives pleasantly through the offside. Should get to the fence and does. It's been an excellent day's cricket at Edgbaston. Australia 284, England survived. Those 2 overs before the close.